The video is to represent how the volunteers live and socialize in our country and in our school.
We are going to represent what volunteering means here in Honduras. And we know that volunteering isn't always easy, but it's worth it.
The guys will be the teachers and I'm the camera woman.
And you want to become a volunteer, you can go to cofradiaschool.com.
Hey, good morning.
Hey, good morning, buddy.
Good morning, Orfa.
Hi, good morning, Erick.
How's it going?
Everything is good now.
Yeah.
Look, I make some coffee for us.
Thank you, everybody.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
And how you're doing?
I'm checking some homework now.
I'm doing fine. I finished my work yesterday.
I'm tired.
I have finished some quizzes. And excuse me, what time is it?
10 to 7!
Hey, oh,
how is it going, guys?
Fine. I am planning some classes for my students today.
That's good.
Yeah. Everything is good.
And also, I want to talk with you because one of my students today yesterday didn't want to collaborate with the classroom. So just that the student of all of the classes was good.
That's good. Okay, I'll talk to that student later and see what's the problem. In your class, do you have problems? So hot today.
Oh yeah.
I'm dizzy.
I'm tired.
Oh, my head hurts.
Oh my God.
Orfa. How did the rest of the day go?
It was cool. One of my students be in the classroom.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. And it was hard for her because the boys were laughing and she started crying.
Oh,
and
wow.
I don't cry either.
In yours?
Well, I gotta say that being a volunteer isn't always easy, but it's worth it because I really love those kids. Even though they make me crazy, but they are so special for me.
Yeah. That's true.
Yeah.